The best tango dancers from around the world wait in dressing rooms, poised to take to the stage as the first chords ring out, to show off their skill and hopefully be crowned champions of the World Tango Dance Championship. Touching up on clothes, makeup, rehearsals, everything is valid until minutes before going on stage to impress the jury. This year, 636 couples from 48 countries will participate and measure their talent to reach the final at the Luna Park Stadium in Buenos Aires next week.
Además de que se dictan clases acá, ves otros tipos de artes que se aplican en un tango. Porque uno cree que bailar tango es bailar el tango de salón viejo, aburrido, tal vez para algunos. Pero no, acá uno viene y te ayuda a abrir mucho la mente a lo que es coreografiar un tango, a las actitudes que uno puede aportarle al tango. Te ayuda a variar más en tu trabajo.
The festival also offers free activities from recitals, exhibitions, classes and shows to a fair of themed products. The World Tango Dance Championship is an international competition held annually since 2003 during the month of August in Buenos Aires. It competes in two categories, stage tango and track tango. The event is held against the backdrop of the Buenos Aires Tango Festival.